Greetings from the veteran. Welcome back to Operation Pluto. Global War 36, 4.1 YouTube War. And welcome to my turn as the comm intern. So, we knew conflict was broiling, but it's officially come to the Soviet Union. Germany declared war on me during their non-combat phase. And so we went to full income. We are now at 52 IPP on the tracker. And we're happy about that. No more income increase rolls. But, here we go with our turn. First up will be CCP. And they will purchase, or they purchase at 6 MVP. They will be purchasing 1 artillery. Yeah. Spending 4, and then they'll collect 4. And put their artillery over here. Now, and they will send an infantry to grab Hopei from Japan. So actually, they collect $1 more. And non-combat will move a cavalry from Xinghai into Shenxi. And then we'll roll recruitment. Yes, we get a hit. So we are going to add 1, 2, 3. Add 1 infantry to Shenxi. And then we'll place our artillery in Xinjiang, where we have our rail connection. And we'll call it a day for CCP. Moving on to the Soviet Union. We are going to roll tech. We have 4 major factories, but we're going to reserve one of those to rail. So we're going to be rolling for 4 techs, which is for 3 majors that are not railing, and our city strategic objective. We're going to roll for improved construction, improved factories, jet fighters, And strategic rockets. Here we go. Okay, we hit on jet fighters. Put away the strat rockets. We got jet fighters with a 9. Advance that to stage 1. Okay, construction is a 5. That's a miss. Dang it. Factories moves up with an 11. Okay. 2 for 4. That's decent. All right, purchases. So this is our fire sale turn. You get all our infantry type units on a discount of 1 IPP. So with $94, you're buying 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40 militia. And then we're buying 5, 10, 15. Infantry, 1 infantry to lend lease to Anzac, 25 infantry, and then 2 airborne for 27. So $27 times 2 is 54, plus our $40 spent on militia is all money spent, $94. Okay, we have declared war amongst group, but we are declaring war upon the Empire of Japan. They threaten our national security in the Far East, and we aim to do something about that, especially as a member of the Axis, with whom Germany has declared war upon us. So we are moving 2 infantry from Primorsky Krai into Korea. We're walking 1 infantry from North Sakhalin to South Sakhalin. Walking in infantry from Amur into northern Manchuria. And then we're walking 1 cavalry and 3 infantry from Kerulin into western Manchuria. Check that brought us up $2, $3, $4. Nope. I have to 56. And Japan. 39. No way. I'll have to check out Japan's income later. And we will be sending these 4 subs, I-7 over 1, 2, 3, to P-41. And I'm going to raid Japanese there. Okay, further combat moves. Let's see. Two infantry and two fighters. Moving from southern Finland into Helsinki. And one medium bomber from Leningrad is going on two to bomb the port of the minor shipyard in Helsinki. One airborne from Leningrad is going to Helsinki. Two cavalry in Norrland are going to attack the lone German infantry in Gotland. Okay, and we're going to scorch facilities in Smolensk. Scorch the rail here. Here. Anything else needs to be scorched? We will scorch rail in between Leningrad and northern Belarus. Leningrad to Estonia. That's Okay, so first we'll roll this battle in Gotland. Two cav against one infantry. No, that didn't, no. There, now we're in the air. And everybody misses, so we roll again. Oh. 12, 9, and 10 are all misses. A 1. So we get a hit with our cav, and the infantry misses with an 11. Very good. So we capture Gotland. Go up a dollar. 57. Germany goes down a dollar to 51. Okay, next we are bombing the port here in Helsinki, the Mariner Shipyard. So the black dice is the AAA and the bomber is the D6. Dang it. AAA gets us. Dang it. That sucks, but we do bomb the shipyard. For 3 damage. Rough to lose that bomber like that on its first bombing run. Ugh. Okay. And then we have artillery first strike and the two AAAs. Which I do have 3 attacking aircraft. So, okay, so AAA are at 2, and the artillery is also at a 2. Okay, so the AAA gets a hit, and the artillery misses. Ugh. I was really hoping that the AAA would all miss. Yeah, we have to lose our transport and airborne. That's rough. Okay, so now we roll. Our 2 infantry is black, and our 2 fighters will be red. And 12, are you kidding me? That's no hits for us. And then they just have an infantry to roll back. And instead of a 4, it'll be a 3 because they are surrounded. Okay, 10 miss. Alright, 2 infantry, 2 fighters, round 2. Alright, 1 infantry scores a hit. They'll lose a AAA. And then he's got 1. Let's give him a black dice. Do the artillery is green and the infantry is black. Okay, 7 and 5 are misses. Good. Alright, we get another chance at this. Two black are infantry, red is the fighters. Misses, holy crud. Alright, green is the artillery, black is the infantry. Okay, they miss. Next round. One fighter scores a hit with a 6. They'll lose another triple A. And then artillery green. Alright, so their infantry scores a hit. So we'll lose an infantry. Okay. We press. Yes, our infantry scores a hit with a 2, and get a hit with a fighter. So we finish them off. Here they go. Artillery's green still. 9 and 8. Yes, they both miss. Okay. Phew. So we do capture Helsinki with 1 infantry. Jeez. That's rough. So we go up 1 and Germany down 1. Germany down to 50. And we go up to 58. Okay. Okay, yeah. All the Japanese ground assaults were walk-ons. Here we go with the sub rating. So 1 sub, 2 sub will be the red dice. Black is Japan. Three plus two is five. That does nothing. 8 plus two is, that's 2 damage. That's 3. Yeah, we do max the line here. Five damage, okay. Let's go take the money from their bank account. Down to 40. And our subs fit on there. And that's it for combat this turn. Non-combat. Our surface fleet is moving to the Red Sea to hang out with the British. We are gonna rail the major factory here in Oyl-Kursk all the way to Chita. Okay. Four infantry in Leningrad. I'm moving to Prairie Province. Okay. Four motorized infantry in Oryol-Kursk. I'm moving to Moscow. Central Mongolia infantry is gonna move to Chita. And because of capturing Helsinki, you get a bonus. Two of the three technologies up one stage. Arty, Max, and Heavy Armor. Okay, so we are gonna move advanced artillery up a stage. And we're gonna move advanced mechs up. Okay. That's pretty good. Sounds good with me. And then we will go to place units. Okay. So one infantry, the one that's being lend leased to Anzac, is getting produced at the miner factory in Novosibirsk, going via rail to Port in Primorsky Krai, and then traveling. Oh wait, I forgot about the Japanese Navy in that sea zone. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. To South Island. Let me double check that. Two, three, four, no, okay, good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. That way. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh yeah, we're good. We're good to get it to South Island without interdiction. Okay, and then. Don't need our airborne now. Five infantry. Go to Leningrad. Five infantry will go to Moscow. Macy's Infantry. Okay. Five infantry will go to Stalingrad. I do not like these chips. One infantry go to Norland. One infantry go to Kiev. Let me double check. That's all my capacity yet. Novosibirsk did the Anzac infantry. Five in Stalingrad. One there. That factory's scorched. Five in Moscow. Five in Leningrad. One in Norland. Okay. That's our factories maxed out. So we still have seven infantry and two airborne to place. Next, we have militia to go everywhere. We will place one militia in Norland, one in Lapland, one in southern Finland. Oh, we have to land our fighters. They land in, they land in Leningrad here. Okay. And one in southern Finland. One will go into Smolensk. One in Oryol-Kursk. One, two, three. Going into Kiev. Four going into Moscow. One in the Kaluga Oblast. One in the West Russia. Two into Leningrad. Two. Two into Karelia. One into Kola. One into eastern Ukraine. Oh, actually, we're gonna move non-com. Sorry. We're gonna move 3 infantry from Transcaucasia into Northern Caucasia. One infantry in Northern Caucasia is going to move into Donetsk Kuban. Alright, now we have more militia to grab. Okay, one in the eastern Ukraine. Five. In the Transcaucasia. It's worth five. Place one in the North Caucasia. One in the Crimea. One and two Taurida. One in the Donetsk Kuban. One in Tula Lipetsk. And then we move east. Okay. Two. All right. One will go. Oh no, we can't place one in Kurilin. One into Central Mongolia. One. Two into Primorsky Krai. One in Tumer, one in the Cheetah, one in the Buryatia. One in Tuangara. Put one into Yakutsk. Irkutsk here. And our last militia going to North Sakhalin. No. It'll go into Novosibirsk. Okay. With that. With that, we collect income. These units will stay on the place units box for future turns, probably next turn. And get placed. Then we will. Collect 58. Us three for our cities. And two for land lease. Yeah, there's no German subs over here from the Americans. So we get plus five. 58 plus 5 is 63. Yeah, I think that's it. Hopefully I'm ready for the coming Axis powers. And we can fight them strong. All right, that's it for now. See you guys in the next turn, turn 10 of Operation Pluto. Have a good one. Goodbye.